In this video, I will describe how to access and use the checklists in the CGR-30C. With the CGR-30C, you can write and upload any number of checklists from a text file through the USB port. To view your checklist, press the S button twice. The arrow will be next to the name of the actual checklist. You can scroll down to check each box, or you can change the checklist that you're looking at. If you leave the screen and come back, the CGR will remember where you are at.